The Dallas Mavericks, they're in trouble, bro. They're in trouble. This has been a one-sided series, in my opinion. Bro, can anybody, somebody, get Luka some help from anybody? Can anybody hit any type of shots at all? This man is scoring 30-point triple doubles and all of the rest, doing everything he can, bro. Boston's
Yes,
not even
sir.
hitting their three-pointers, and yet they're dominating still, bro. I mean, I think I might have bought into the hype too much, making my series predictions. I picked the Mavs to win this series in 7 games, 6 or 7 games. Now I'm wondering if Dallas is even going to be able to win a game, bro. This is not looking good for Dallas right now. Boston is hungry. They're coming through. Holiday's killing them boys. Brown's eating on them boys. Like, they're all contributing. Derek White's lighting them up. Jason Tatum is still scoring, but he's just taking a lot of shots to do it.
He's a
He's
bad, yeah.
a
He
brick house
he's
right
back.
now. He's a brick house right now. But
I knew he wasn't gonna be that guy though right now. I knew he wasn't gonna be that guy. But who would have thought Jrue Holiday, man, freaking coming through like that? Porzingis off the injury, freaking off the bench, 20 off the bench, game one, like 17 or 16, game two, coming off the bench, whatever, man, producing big points like that, bro. Brown, whatever, handling business, 22 points, game one, man. Like those boys, man, the boys been all around. Freaking handling business, bro. And the defense, bro. It's been the defense, like I said before. And Kyrie, where the hell has Kyrie been?
Thank you for
Where has
bringing
he
that up.
been?
Thank you
Where
for
has he
bringing that up.
been?
In my defense, when I made my serious predictions, you know, I thought this would be the perfect chance for Kyrie Irving's redemption and everything that happened. He shared the link and people canceled him and wanted his head, this and that. He bounced back, points through, man, had a strong postseason, had a strong season when he's playing with Luka, man. 25 points per game, 5 rebounds, 5 assists, average on the season. Pretty solid season, Kyrie Irving bouncing back. And then just for you to get to this former team who you have so much hatred history with, that you hate so much, that you have slaughtered so many times in the past, I thought he would at least show up, bro. I mean, what is going on here? You are acting like a complete amateur, bro. You are playing like you've never been there before, missing shots like left and right. But it ain't just him, bro. Look at these guys, man. Last game. PJ Washington, bro, 6 of 13, but 1 of 5 from downtown. Derek Jones Jr., 0 of 3 from downtown. Irving, 0 of 3 from downtown. Maxi Kleber, 0 of 2 from downtown. What's this cat's name? Josh Green off the bench, 0 for 3 from downtown. Like, what is this, man? This man
Nothing.
can't. Luka cannot get help to save his life, bro. And honestly, to me, this isn't even about I want the Mavericks to win over the Celtics. It's not like that. I'm not a fan of either team. I did pick the Mavericks to win, but the thing that's pissing me off is Luka is one of my favorite players in the NBA, bro. And to see him out there, he's dude. They're hanging him on a towel to dry, and they're leaving him out overnight, day after day after day, bro. And it's just dried up now, and it's him hustling all by himself. He needs help. He does not have it. Kyrie's not that dude. Is he washed? I don't know. It's look,
He's
he
not
looks like
washed,
it. He looks like
but
it.
man, but the thing is, at freaking Boston, bro, they trolled this man so hard, bro. Man, they got all types of stuff on the Jumbotron, all types of stuff, bro. Like they be going hard on that man. As soon as he get off the bus, they trolling, man. Everything, hotel rooms or whatever, probably sending all types of freaking stuff to his door and everything else, man. It's crazy how they do it in Boston, bro. They
I
don't give a
understand. I know
damn.
that, but dude, you better know.
Man, you
I
got
get
it,
that,
man.
bro. But listen,
It's
I get that.
serious.
I get that, bro. And trust me, Boston is probably the worst place. I get
The
that. As
worst.
far the far as far as what you are gonna hear when you're out there playing, I get that, bro. But you are a champion in this league. You're a former superstar in this league. You've been in the league for 14 years, bro. 14 years. And this is where you decide to take a shit, essentially. I mean, I know he's not playing bad on purpose, but it's like, come on, bro. What? Get your head in the game. Like, the basic fundamentals of basketball. Like, you can play better. If you ain't scoring like that, I'm gonna need you to, 6 assists this last game, but he was virtually a no-show.
Averaging
He had 2 assists the
14
first game.
points.
Yeah, he had 6 assists the
You're
last
averaging 14
game,
points,
but
bro.
yeah, only
That's not
two assists the
enough.
first game. It's not enough, bro. Not enough.
Nothing.
And then
12 points first game, 16 the second game. but still wasn't really a factor. Still wasn't a factor at all. What not what they needed you to be. When PJ Washington has more points than Kyrie Irving, y'all have a serious problem.
Yeah, man, and he just can't hit his threes, and he's jacking up some shots. And it's like, man, but yo,
right?
It's like Luka will take the ball up the court, do the ISO, you know what I mean? Move around the pick, move around this, and then they finally close in on him. Two defenders will close in on him, and Luka will hit like a stellar, crazy pass for a wide open clank, clank, clank. Right. It's like, man, that's so hard to watch, bro. It's hard to watch, bro. It really is. And Boston, this last game, Boston shot 10 of 39 from downtown.
Right.
And they still dominated the game. But Mavs shot 6 of 26 last game. So nobody was hitting threes that game except for Luka, obviously. Right. Out of those six threes that they made that game, Luka hit four of them.
Four of
them. Yep. Mavs are in trouble, man. They're in deep shit. They got their home games coming here. They have to win this next game or else they're going to get swept, bro. Mm-hmm. They're going to get swept.
Yeah.
If they can win this next game somehow, I don't know. Porzingis is probably not going to play. If he does play, it'll be limited. He's not really – they haven't really needed him, though. I mean, I know he came out killing it game one. He did was help them jump out front faster. They still would have won that game. No, everybody's contributing. You know what I'm saying? Exactly. Two champions on each – or, I mean, the two champions in the finals, man, one on each roster. You got Holiday on one, Irving on the other one. One is playing like a champion like he's been there before on Holiday. Right. And Irving, like we just talked about, I don't know what's going on, man. I don't get it.
Right. I think they'll play better in Dallas because they had a home court crowd and all those things or whatever. They're more familiar with their court than they are in that Boston court, man. But that Porzingis injury is going to be so key. It's going to be key because they're not going to have anybody else. They got Horford, but you know he's not really a defensive guy. He has spurts sometimes, you know, but he's an older player or whatever. I feel like Lively will start doing his thing or whatever. Now he had 7 rebounds, but only 2 points.
But the fact that with Lively is a fouling motherfucker, bro. He fouls, bro. He be hacking. It's like, why do you foul? Why so many times it's like, bro, stupid fouls. At least 3 stupid fouls every game. Like, what are you doing, bro? He's good, late swipe or something. He's young though. He's a rookie. You know what I mean? Right. 20 years old and shit. He'll learn. But yeah, he's gonna try to do what he can. But Porzingis out though, you're right. That's a big factor because how dominant he was in game one and not so much as a factor in game two, but he could still do a stick. Like, bro, they can't guard Porzingis. He can out rebound you. He didn't really get rebounds last game, but he can out rebound you. He this presence in the paint, like nobody can match his size, and nobody could D up on him. So yeah, not having him, that could be Dallas.
And he's a deep threat. Yeah, and he's a deep threat, bro. Like
no question.
It's hard to stop something like that, you know.
So you still got the Celtics in 7.
I'm gonna dumb it down to 6. I'm gonna dumb it down to 6. I think they'll get 2 in Dallas. I think they'll get 2 in Dallas. They'll get 2 out of 3 in Dallas.
Bro. I'm gonna say Celtics in 5, bro. It's not looking good.
Celtics in 5.
It's not looking good. Possibly a sweep. Six, bro. A sweep would not surprise me, though. A sweep would not surprise me. They lose this next game.
They're not gonna let the boys go out like that. They're gonna have some kind of promise, bro. Why would you have that stuff going 4 games?
I don't know,
bro. When that's the prize, bro. That's the prize. You don't want that stuff to go sweep. This shit gonna go at least 6 games, bro.
I hope so, but I'm not seeing it right now, bro. I've lost all faith, and I feel like a dumbass for making that prediction. I didn't want to go against Luka, but I thought somebody else would remotely help him, but I was wrong in that regard. But yeah, if I am wrong, I will offer up a public apology. But till then, no, it's looking like the brooms are getting busted out the closet, bro. It's not looking good. But
hey, what you say, dead in the water,
done data, my dog, done data. It's over with. That shit done with.
Sleeping with the fishes.